I'll repeat that. We just lapped running hot. We are running third place in Superboat, and you can see that they are flying. I mean, I've never seen this fountain boat ever do these kind of speeds. We don't even have the blower motors in the boat right now. Michael, what's going on out there?
Well, it looks absolutely superb from this vantage point. As we were talking about earlier, the problem we had at Lake Huron was that we weren't getting enough water or picking enough water up.